everyone. This is Chris Messersmith with RTC, and we're out here by Blackadder Sports Complex filming some youth soccer. With me, I've got Gage out here today. How you doing, Gage?
I'm doing very well. How are you doing?
Very well. All right. That's what we like to hear. I'm doing good. We're just going to enjoy some soccer here. We've got the green team and the blue team. The green team won the coin toss, so they're going to get the first possession. Looks like blue's already going to pick that up. Oh. Man, you really can't enjoy anything more than watching some kids running around kicking a soccer ball, right?
Yeah, it's pretty funny.
Pretty funny, yeah. Falling and tripping everywhere.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh.
Oh.
That did not look like it felt good. Look like green team is on a run here.
Oh.
Or the blue team, sorry. Playing like champions here.
Oh.
If I'd hit the ground that hard, I would not be smiling. So it looks like out of bounds on...
I don't know.
I'm not sure either.
You're just out of bounds on green.
Yep, so looks like blue's going to be able to kick it off here. Got some nice weather. A little cloudy, but... Cloudy and windy, but it's good condition for some sports events. Keeps the players cool, right?
It's really hot.
It's really hot, says Gage. So it's cloudy out here, yet Gage is over here wearing some sunglasses.
Mm-hmm.
Is there any reason for that, Gage?
Just
trying to stay cool? Does it make you commentate better?
I think so.
Okay.
I think it just boosts everything.
Confidence,
yeah.
Personality, everything, right?
Yeah, I think so.
Which, by the way, they are Ray-Bans, so
mm-hmm.
I approve. Orange Ray-Bans at that.
I want the white ones.
Well, you can't have everything, Gage. Looks like green kicked it out of bounds again, and the blue team is kicking it off. Straight into the green team, who gets the possession back.
Good kick by green.
Oh, yeah. Still no goals yet. Oh, that was close.
Mm-hmm.
Green team has had three or four shots of scoring, and the blue team has only been on their side to score maybe once.
Yeah.
Most important thing really is just getting these kids used to playing sports and having sportsmanship, playing with other kids, you know. It's fun to watch them learn and enjoy it.
Mm-hmm.
So green team throwing it in here.
Good toss.
Oh yeah. Straight to his teammate who's nearly scoring. But we've just got some back and forth here, and out of bounds again. That's the fourth time it's gone out of bounds right there. Need to adjust it, kick a little bit more to the left, and they've got four goals already. And blue kicks off.
And they score.
Oh, looks like we have a score for the green team. Do you know who that was, Gage?
No.
I believe it may have been this kid here, number
11.
Number one. Doing a somersault here. That's a celebratory dance. Like to see that. So, green team scored. And I believe they will be. Blue will be kicking the ball. The green team just swarms the ball. I always see three or four kids on it
at
all times. Ooh, some trip up. Right here close to the out of bounds line. But they get it towards the center of the field. Nice kick by blue team getting it back over to their side. Ooh, we might have a score here. Nope. And it goes out of bounds.
Yeah.
So green team will now kick the ball out. Gage, you were considering playing soccer, weren't you?
No.
No?
No.
You talked about me. Talked to me a couple times about playing, right?
I talked to you about hacky sack.
Oh, hacky sack. That's what it was.
Yeah.
Competitive hacky sack.
Totally different thing.
How do you win in hacky sack?
Well.
Is that why you don't play? Because you don't know?
Yeah.
Oh. I believe that was out of bounds on the blue team, so the green team will be throwing the ball in. Number five here is going to throw it in to her teammates, hopefully. Good throw. And number eight picking that up. Two green players kicking the ball at each other, but it eventually goes out of bounds. I believe the blue team will have to throw it in now. Or kick off, that's right. I don't know soccer, man. I should have played soccer in high school. So blue gets a good run there, but the green team picks the ball back up. Got a little battle here going on in the middle of the field. Still in the first period of this game between the blue and the green team.
How many periods are there?
I believe there are two. Soccer goes in two periods, in high school at least, so if they play the same rules as high school, then it would be two periods. So green throws it in, and a blue player picks the ball up. And eventually, I think he kicked it out of bounds, getting a little rowdy over there, fighting over it, but I think green will be kicking the ball. See blue team retreating there. Actually, that's the end of the period, so we'll take a short break here and follow up for the second period. I'm Chris Messersmith with Gage Messersmith.
Hi.
On RTC TV.
Hi.
All right, we're back here between the at Blackadder Field. I'm Chris Messersmith with Gage Messersmith, RTC TV, for the second period of this game.
This has been a good game.
Oh yeah, it's been real exciting. We've seen some tripping and falling, a goal, and just some good sportsmanship by these two teams.
Mm-hmm.
Good kick there by a little girl in blue. I believe that goes out on the blue team. So yeah, green team will be throwing the ball in. See what they can come up with on this possession here.
It's very windy.
Oh yeah, it is. You think that affects the way the kicks go?
Yeah.
Maybe some curve and... It is pretty windy. I'd probably be uncomfortable playing in this kind of condition as far as specific sports go, but they seem to be enjoying it, so we'll just let them play. A little trip and fall there by number four. Playing hard. Oh, and he misses that kick, which is a good thing because he would have scored for the other team. But it looks like blue team will be kicking the ball out. Good matchup so far between the green and blue youth soccer teams. We've got some high schools doing some students doing refereeing tonight. I don't have the names of them, but it's nice to have them doing some volunteer work. A few out of bounds plays here. Blue team will be throwing in. See what kind of play they can come up with on this one. And the green team comes up with a kick. I don't know if that went out. Looks like it did. So I think blue team will be throwing the ball in here for this possession in the second period. Chris Messersmith, Engage Messersmith, RTC TV, Youth Soccer.
The dynamic duo.
Here at Blackhitter Field, the dynamic duo. Green team going for a run here. And it looks like a goal by the green team, number 8.
Oh no, a green person shoe fell off.
Uh-oh. Yep, we got a shoeless kid here. Got to get that back in there, safe and sound. Take care of those feet. So blue will be kicking at the center line. And the green team controlling the ball here and trying to control the ball, I guess. Rather, the ball control them.
Mm-hmm.
Got some stumbling feet around here, and the blue team comes up with it. They're on their scoring side, so. Ooh.
That was a close save.
Close save, but they called it. Oh no, nope, still in play. There's a lot of whistles here, so I'm not sure which one's for which field. Green in possession still, fighting over the ball with the blue team. They finally get it over to their side. The blue team still looking for a goal here tonight. Let's hope they can come up with something. So it's your last day of school today, Gage, is that right?
Yeah.
You excited about that or what?
Yeah.
Getting ready for football season, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what we like to hear.
You're training me, right?
Oh, yeah.
There you go.
You're not ready for that. I trained all these kids. Why do you think they're so good?
I didn't. I've seen your kicking skills.
Oh, come on. I master it all. So green team throwing the ball in here. Should be nearing the end of the second period, which, if I'm not mistaken, would be the end of the game, but we'll see how it plays out. Green team in control here.
Oh, he scores.
Oh, yep. We have a score. Do you know who that was?
Number 11.
Number 11. Is there a number 11 on the team, Dave?
Number 8. It was number 8.
Okay. So green team is pretty much pulling away on this contest.
They got a sub in, number 2.
Sub number 2 for the green team here. Blue team getting in the action here. Maybe, oh, almost had a goal. But number 4 was able to play some good defense there and stop it. So I believe green team will be kicking the ball out, or blue team will be kicking it in, I guess. I need to learn soccer so I understand this stuff.
Okay, you can either throw it overhead or you can kick it.
There you go, guys. You hear the definitions from Gage here. Trusted sports expert.
Yeah, I'm going to be on ESPN soon.
Green team throws it in, going for another goal here, but accidentally kicks it to the left of the goal. Out of bounds for the blue team's possession. They'll be kicking the ball out of their goal area. Good kick there by the blue team. Green team comes out with it.
Number 8 has some moves.
And that marks the second period, the end of the second period, and we'll take a short break for the second half. I'm Chris Messersmith with Gage Messersmith on RTC TV.
Hi.
Chris Messersmith and Gage Messersmith with RTC TV out here at the youth soccer field for the third period of the Green versus Blue game. And Green has pretty much controlled this game thus far, right, Gage?
Yeah, it's been a real good game.
It's been a real good game. We'd like to see Blue team get a score here with some strategic planning. We'll see what they can do. Blue team on the run. Oh, we have a potential goal here. I think we've got a goal for the blue team. Yep. Boom. There we go. A goal by blue team. Kid in the orange shorts. Number, I don't know his number. He won't show me his back, but good shot by this kid here. So green team will be kicking the ball from the center line here. After their first goal here.
Nice kick by Green.
A little fumbling around here, but it's expected with the youth league soccer.
Nice kick by number 8.
Oh, yeah. Ooh. Got some falls. Check for injuries, and he looks to be okay. So I'm assuming there was a foul on that play, so Blue was able to kick again. We've got Green in control, number 5 here. And number 6 kicking it down the field.
Oh,
and
trips
on the ball. Oh, we got 3-4 people tripping on the ball. Oh, that was great. Gotta watch out for that soccer ball. Looks like a short break here.
Omondi's here.
So it looks to be Blue's possession again. And they will be kicking. And Green gets possession right back. Looks like they're going to kick it out of bounds, though. That was out on Blue. Maybe.
What?
I believe that may have been out on Blue team. Yep. So Green will throw in right here, right down their goal. So they may be able to pull out another score on this possession. And the ball is thrown in. And the blue team is able to play good defense and keep it out of there. I think we may have a little confusion with football and soccer. We've got some kids treating it like a fumble, which is very entertaining.
I taught them that.
Did you tell them it was football, not soccer?
Mm-hmm.
Really just entertaining to watch these kids have fun, compete, and get along. Most importantly, learn. I believe this may be the start of the fourth period. period?
Oh.
Got some kicks back and forth. The blue team coming out with it and kicking it out of bounds on green. We're blue. So green's going to throw it in. Try to make a play here. As it gets darker out, Gage still rocks his Ray-Bans.
Yep.
With pride.
So, okay, you can't really say anything about me because half of the parents here are wearing sunglasses.
Yeah, and they're probably not wearing Ray-Bans, huh?
No.
They're probably wearing Oakleys. Better than Ray-Bans.
Not even close.
No?
No.
So blue ball possession, and a trip over the ball. Looks like green may be able to score here. And blue comes out with a score.
Nice.
And that would be...
Looks like blue's coming back.
Oh yeah, we're having a little comeback here. That's number one for the blue team with the score. And some fumbling around between the green and the blue. It looks like it's going to head out of bounds. Not sure which team that was out on. It looks like they're still going to play it.
Yeah. No, not anymore.
Oh, he's just going to grab and score a touchdown.
That's what I taught him.
Hopefully some of these young athletes will grow up to be some Zebra soccer players in the future. Got some years to come, but years to practice. Some of these little boys I actually recognize. And blue kicks the ball out and green is able to defend and get it right back to the scoring area. And that will mark the end of the third period.
We're going to take a break. You're listening to RTC TV.
And I'm Chris Messersmith with Gage Messersmith.
Hi.
So here we are back with RTC TV. I'm Chris Messersmith with Gage Messersmith here next to me. And we're commentating youth soccer here out at Black Earth Sports Complex. The coin toss was just done for the fourth period, and the blue team came out with it. So they started with the first kick.
That was a good kick. Oh, ooh.
Got some tumbling over here. And I believe that was out on the blue team, so the green team should be throwing it in. So green team here about to throw in, make a play.
A nice throw.
You know, I think they're going to make him throw it in again over his head. So he's got to throw it over his head.
Another nice throw. Gets it to one of his teammates.
And the blue team, playing good defense, was able to make a little stop here at midfield. But green is able to keep progressing towards their goal. And eventually gets out of bounds for a blue team kick. You know, these are probably one of the more interesting things to watch here on a youth sports game, because you notice all the kids just line up and they like to run around.
Yeah, it's just really enjoyable.
It's a free-for-all, which is just funner to watch, really.
Yeah.
This is how I would play soccer.
Mm-hmm.
But that's why I'm not good at soccer.
Me neither. I'm good at hacky sack.
Oh, that's right. Hacky sack, God. Team will be throwing it in here. We're in the fourth period here, out at Blacker Sports Complex, where we are watching the green team play the blue team, youth league soccer. And a good sprint after the ball. We've got kids falling, chasing after it. The green team on a run here.
Oh, it looks like they're going to score.
And that's a score by number 8 on the green team.
Is he scoring all their points?
I think he scored at least 2 or 3 of them.
Wow.
Good job by this little boy here.
He's on a roll.
Oh, yeah. So with that green team score, I believe the blue team will be kicking at the center line here in the fourth period of the game. Both teams have had a few goals this game, which we always want that.
Yeah.
And we're covering more games this weekend, so you'll be able to tune in.
Stay
and
tuned.
Watch multiple games. I'm not sure what other teams will we be covering, but I'm sure it would be colors. So maybe red team, maybe purple team, who knows?
Bet you it's gonna be orange and blue.
So Gage thinks it'll be orange and blue. That's because there are orange and blue players around here. Good call, Gage. Both these teams doing a great job so far here in the fourth period. The game should be ending here soon. Number 8, nearly getting another goal, but kicking it to the right, out of bounds, where blue team will be kicking out of their goal area. Lots of sports going on out here at Blacker Sports Complex. There's also softball going on right across the road. Plenty of games being played there and over here on the soccer fields.
Yep.
It's good to see all these kids participating in athletics at such a young age.
Mm-hmm.
Green team getting a good run here. A couple whiffs. Gotta love that. Some tripping and falling. And the blue team here in control. Hopefully they don't move.
Close.
I really thought she was gonna kick it into their goal.
So did I.
That would have been funny, but good awareness by the blue team.
Yeah.
The green team still keeping it on their side of the field. Ooh. Little lock up there. And I believe that went out of bounds on the blue team. Maybe wrong. Nope, that was on the green team. So blue team will be throwing the ball in here. hopefully they can get another goal before this game is over. We're in the fourth period here.
Yeah.
What's your favorite thing about soccer, Gage? I know you play hacky sack, but...
My favorite part about soccer is just the sportsmanship.
Sportsmanship. We like to hear that.
What about you?
You know, I just like when they kick the ball. That's just great. No, I'm just kidding. I don't know. I'm not a big soccer fan. I haven't watched a lot of it, but I guess when there's a goal scored, that's exciting because there's not a lot of goals scored within a game. So that's the end of the game between the green and blue. Great game by both teams.
Both played very hard.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. So make sure you guys, if you haven't yet, watch some of the other games of these kids and tune in for some other sports events by RTC TV. Thanks for watching. This is Chris Messersmith and Gage Messersmith with RTC TV.